हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 ऑफ क्लास 8, दैट इज कोडिंग डिकोडिंग। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज इफ यू डील विद द यू नो अल्फाबेटिकल कोडिंग, सो वील बेसिकली नीड द पोजिशन ऑफ अल्फाबेट विच वी हैव अर्लियर डिस्कस अ लॉट अबाउट दैट एंड आई थिंक दैट यू गाइज हैव लर्न अबाउट द पोजिशन ऑफ अल्फाबेट्स। नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, दैट इज सेज इन अ सर्टन लैंग्वेज बीट इज रिटन एज YVZZ, देन वॉट विल बी द कोड फॉर mild, MILD. First of all, we'll go through with the given question, that is beat is coded as in this particular form. So to make this question quite easy, we just write the position of alphabets. What is the position of B? That is 2, E that is 5, A that is 1, T is 20. Similarly, Y is 25, V is 22, Z is 26 and G is 7. So if we observe, so we'll find out that these all numbers are just the alternates of each other. As we know that what is the sum of alternate, that is 27. So in the given question we can see that 25 plus 2, it is 27, 22 plus 5, it is 27, 26 plus 1, that is 27, and 20 plus 7, that is also 27. That means the given all numbers are just the alternates of each other. In the same way, we'll solve mild, that means the position of M, that is 13, I, that is 9, L, that is 12, D, that is 4. So what should be added to 13? That will make 27, it will be 14. Similarly, in the 9, we'll add 18, in the 12, we'll add 15, in 4, D has a position as 4, in 4, we'll add 23. So what is the position at the place of 14? What alphabet comes? That is N. At the place of 18, that is R. At the place of 15, that is O. And at the place of 23, that is W. So our answer will be N R O W. Now come to the next question. Again, in a certain language, UTENSIL is coded as WVGPUKN, which word would be coded as DMSFXG. That means in a certain language we have given this particular language is coded in the form of this particular. We'll have to solve what will be the decoded form, what will be the coded form for the given number, the given alphabet, that is DMSFXG. Again, we'll go through with the position of alphabet. So what is the position of U? That is 21, T that is 20, E is 5, N is 14, S is 19, I is 9, L is 12. Again, W is 23, V is 22, U is 7, P is 16, U 21, K is 11, and N that is 14. So now we can observe that this 21 become 23, that means plus 2,